Hi, I'm Warren Moyle, Senior Technical Support Engineer. And today, we're going to look at the Soteria Dimension Specialist Optical Detector and how to install it correctly. First, cut a hole in your substrate using a 114mm hole saw. Next, prepare the mounting back box by drilling two holes using the pilot marks. You can drill either on the side or on the top. This will need a 20mm hole saw. After you've drilled out your holes, insert cable glands. Strip your fire resistant cables and insert them into your cable glands. Tighten them by hand at first, and after wiring is complete, tighten them appropriately with water pump pliers. Fasten the conductors to the correct terminals. Negative in goes to L1 in. Negative out goes to L1 out. Both positive conductors terminate on L2. And both screen conductors terminate on the screen terminal. Make sure the continuity link is in the correct position. Before installing the Soteria Dimension Specialist Optical Detector, make sure to read and understand the commissioning label. This label should not be removed until commissioning the fire system. Address the detector with the dill switch on the back. For this demonstration, we're going to give this detector address 17. This means you'll have to switch the numbers 1 and 5 away from the OM. The 8th digit is reserved for core protocol applications only. Make sure to push the gasket back into place after you've addressed the device. Insert the detector into the mounting back box. Position the commissioning label arrow towards the longest clear line of sight, which is free from any ceiling obstructions. We also advise leaving a 500mm clearance around the device in all directions. Mark the substrate using the faceplate holes with a pencil. Drill out the marked holes. You will need a 6mm drill bit. Insert the supplied red raw plugs. Fasten the detector in place using the anti-tamper screws supplied. And now the Soteria Dimension Specialist Optical Detector is installed. Thanks for watching. For more information on siting, installation, commissioning, and maintenance and testing, check out these videos. Please like and subscribe, and hit the bell to be notified about new videos.